It's just on the right. Jack, I'm here. Come here.
Why?
Come here. Rock bridges on the left. It's just on the right. Jack, I'm here. Come here.
Yo, what's up?
The ceiling.
Ceiling?
Yeah.
Well, roof.
Roof above this.
Yes, I know. So, I'm above you. Basically.
Oh, how the fuck are you on my ceiling? How the fuck are you on my roof?
I just climbed up your ladder.
Fucking, what fucking matter? I don't know what ladder was in the roof.
I found it in your basement.
I found a ladder in my basement?
You do. You just, no. I mean, it's not there anymore because I took it out.
No.
Yeah. You coming on, Need for Speed?
I don't know how to. My leg is broke.
Figure it out then.
I can't see. My leg broke.
Your leg broke.
Yeah, and that made me I can walk fine, but I can't see.
Just like my. Should I wait for you or not?
I don't care if you wait. I can go.
No. Yeah, true. I started streaming, so yeah. No one's gonna join, but yeah. I wonder if Kadawi's gonna stream today. So, how's your day?
Same as yesterday. Pretty boring.
Nice. Good to know.
It's always boring during the week, but I gotta get it for the
day. Alright, yeah, get you. Can you join for a party?
I can join a free party, then I can go off my roof.
Alright, okay.
Of my car.
Mm-hmm.
I want them to add my car into this game.
What is that?
A Chrysler 300. They don't have it in this game. It would be an awesome car to have in this game.
Sure!
Hey, they come with V6s and V8s.
True. Now, how long do I have to wait for you?
I'm already on the game. It's just I don't kind of figure.
I want Kadawi to stream Minecraft, but he's streaming Need for Speed today.
What?
I want Kadawi, right, to stream Minecraft, but he's streaming Need for Speed today.
They throw a bunch of black people in bags and they take it down to the trash. There you go.
I'm waiting for you to join my guy.
It's loading very fucking slow.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I think I'm in it.
There you go.
Yellow beat, at me.
I'll show you my new off-roader.
Oh, I'll show you my all the cars I got for the stream that he's doing. I made like 15 cars.
Not for God's sakes. Wait, what stream is it? Retro?
He's... What? No, he's big classic cars.
Classic? This might be fine. It's a 65. Mustang 65. So probably fine.
No, it's a 1965 Mustang.
Yeah. That's what I said.
No, you said Mustang 65.
Yeah, that's what I meant though.
Where are you day or night?
Day. I'm coming out now.
Oh, I'm bringing my noise cannon with me.
Hey, guess what? We're the big versus crew race. Spec out your ride and prepare for action. Well, what about you? Cops still got your car. Don't worry, I'll find some windows. See you there. This is my off-roader. Do you like it?
Oh, that's the only car I haven't bought yet.
What, this?
Yeah, the Mustang.
Oh. I like it, though.
Choosing my first car.
What did you pick as your first car?
The Nissan.
Oh, so you're that kind of boy.
No, I like muscle cars, but I was just looking at what was the faster car.
No, I picked the BMW.
I picked the wrong car. I regret. Just my friend picked the Mustang, so I was like, whatever, I'll pick this car because you can't fucking pick the Corvette, even the Camaro.
I picked the BMW.
I'll grab one of my favorite cars.
I'll take out one of my... the car that I like the look of the most.
Why is my pink car not loading in?
It's loaded in for me, I think. Yeah.
All I see is grey.
Oh, I see your paint job though. Do you like this car?
Where are you?
Right behind you. Yeah.
I'm gonna show you a bunch of my cards. So there's that one. I got this one.
Wait, what's
this
that?
This is kind of fast.
RX-7.
No. The Mazda MX-5. The only one.
Alright. Oh, I need to upgrade my GTR. You wanna come upgrade it with me?
One minute. I need to get a car I can upgrade. Oh, the Bel Air.
Do you want to do a 300k challenge?
300k challenge? I don't need 300k. What? This morning I got like... So this car's not customized at all.
Yeah, I can tell. How much money do you have?
12 mil.
Yeah, but do you want to do like 500k challenge then?
What the hell is 500k challenge?
Yeah, everything has to add up to 500k, basically. Yeah? You down?
I don't really know what to fucking do yet.
Just get a car for under 500k, right? And then upgrade it so it's... ugh.
So it's fast?
I mean, no, like, oh, for God's sakes. I don't know how to explain this to you.
What?
I don't know how to explain it. Like, we buy a car, right?
Yeah, say buy a, Nissan GTR.
Yeah.
The 170 something thousand dollars.
Mm-hmm.
And then what do you do with the rest of the money? Customize the car?
Yeah. Do you get me now? And then we do races with them.
Okay, I gotta buy an engine.
What?
$630,000.
Oh god, I forgot to buy an engine. Mm, yeah, sure, why
for,
not?
For my one ultimate part on, which boosts it 30 points. Yeah, I took the engine out of this. I had the engine in it, but I took the engine out and put it in a different car.
Oh.
Because it's a lot faster car. Mm-hmm. The same exact engine.
I'm bought 100 million. No, 99 million now.
Yeah, you know, they gotta fix the Elite Turbo sound. I'm a fucking dying cat.
Yeah, I got an ultimate part finally. I put it on my GTR. I got the turbo. The Roots supercharger.
Oh, that's the best thing to put on a muscle car. Or a drift car. If you're making a fast ass drift car, then put that on there.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, 369.
I'll just make this stock and surprise people. Right. Just let me buy repair kits.
I don't really change the look of the car. Mm-hmm. I keep like the stock look of the car, but I'll add like, say like there's like the bumper like right here. Like I got the cooling tank on the front bumper,
mm-hmm.
and I got a different back bumper, but it looks stock. And I got the sun shader.
Right, I'm gonna look for my car now.
So 500,000.
I mean, it can be 500,000 if you really want to. But then you need money to upgrade it. Ooh.
Just gotta think. What fucking car do I have already? Or what car don't I want? Well, I'm gonna buy this.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm buying this.
500K is a lot of money.
Yeah, I know. I'm probably going to be able to buy a whole new engine.
Don't tell me what car you took. Whoa, this is a hard decision. Well, I think I know what I'm taking.
I'm driving it around.
Alright. Let's see the cars and then we're going to go upgrade them.
Alright.
It's not fast off stock. Oh.
Fucking S15.
Right. Spent 160K.
Oh,
so.
Hell yeah. I spent 45, and if I buy the engine, the engine's only 252 for the max engine.
How much did I spend? I can buy a V10.
I still have 140,000 to spend.
I need a calculator. I don't know how much money I got to spend. 140 plus.
I had 500,000. About 500,000.
Oh, I just spent all of my money. I can't upgrade it anymore. Well, you're gonna win. We should have done no engine swaps.
Why, what was yours?
What?
How much was yours?
My car's 100.
I got 64,000. Should I spend it on a turbo?
I mean, if you want to. Wait, I might change the engine. I got a V8, oh.
12,000.
Can I change the engine into a different one, or not? Or do I need to stay with the one that I bought?
Does it count if you don't spend the money and you already have parts?
It does count. That's a bit unfair.
I cannot put anything else. I have elite tires and that's it.
Yeah, I only have the engine. I don't have no grades.
Yo, I got a crankshaft, the exhaust, and a new engine.
Right, let's do a drag race. Follow me.
Okay, 1 second. I just tune this. Holy shit, this thing's slow.
Wait, live tuning?
Yeah, the live tuning.
Oh, I didn't know this was a thing. How do you move down?
You use the D-pad.
Down force. I don't know what I want.
If you put the sensitivity to high, and you put down force to low. That's the best settings for any car.
Oh, is it? And does it save now automatically?
Oh, you got the pin engine.
Yeah.
The off-road Porsche.
If you put like the best, oh God's sakes! If you put like the best engine in it, it's actually one of the fastest cars. I'm not going my fastest.
Yo, I was trolling people. I had my my S2000.
Mhm.
And I switched the gearbox to manual, and I was going around in a gear 2, and my freaking car sounded like a gun. Like it gave me a headache. Mm-hmm. That's how loud it is. It gave me a freaking headache because of how much popping it is. It's like maybe it's like 30 pops a second on the exhaust.
After we do like 2 races, I'm gonna put a big engine in this.
I'm gonna fully upgrade it.
Same, right.
Okay, where are we going to?
No, just straight to the end of the road. Wait,
it's the end of the road.
No, do you know when the bridge ends?
Oh, fuck, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Bridge ends.
The bridge in front of us at the end of it.
That's kind of short. I was gonna say, let's go to the end of the street. It's really not that far.
Alright, okay then. On the third beep. No nitro. Now let's see your top speed. Oh, for God's sakes. Yeah, you're faster. How... Wait, you got it in kilometers.
I got
300. I got 140, I think. Let's go again, because there's cars in the way. Not yet. What? I'm barely going. Right, do you want to do a race? Alright, come on, let's see this drag race. Did you finish story mode?
Yeah.
Oh, I cannot. I have not even finished it once. Right. I mean, I got the start on you, but you got the acceleration.
Nah, I just need better tire. I spin. No, I got the higher speed.
Yeah. Up.
Yo, I snake those cars.
Alright, I'm gonna go start a race.
A race. I wanna fully customize. I wanna fully tune this thing.
Let's just do one race and then we'll customize them. Yeah.
Well, I gotta go to freaking gas station.
Why?
Because I slammed into that wall and I'm basically dead.
There's one to the left of us, which you almost missed. Well, I'm just gonna wait.
Oh, it's only 247. What? Your engine dropped, you didn't get to 300, you didn't go past 300?
Does my go? No, mine's 250.
Mine's 340. Cause my engine swap made it. My engine swap made it to a 3.
Mine's something. A V8.
And then I put the ultimate part on. I put my ultimate part on.
For God's sakes.
I saved it. I had enough money to buy the nitrous. The 15 pound tank of nitrous, but I wasn't going to buy that because
all I could do is put an engine in this. Well.
I don't have this car set up kind of way I like it.
You're bad at races.
What?
You're bad at races.
No, not just pretty good at races. It's just, I don't really care if I'm done the game now.
Wow.
Started to beat the game and I was like, fuck the races.
And what do you do?
And I, to be honest, I just customize cars.
That's it.
And then I sell the car, and then I buy the car back again at some point, and then I'll fucking sell the car again at some point.
Why would you want to sell a car?
Well, cars I don't really use.
No.
Say like the car that the very first car I bought in the game. I sold those for like, I got like $300,000.
Alright.
And it's when I needed money to upgrade my car to orbit. Well, looks like I gotta go to my car that I don't use and can't drift in this car.
Well, my car is somehow better than yours.
Yeah, because you have a faster acceleration.
No, I don't. I got a faster start and that's it. Well, I just crashed. I mean, you're catching up.
Yeah, because once you learn the race, the track you're racing on, it's kind of easy.
Yeah. I'm coming for third.
Corners slow me down because I made this car for running a straight line.
Mm-hmm. I realized. Alright, I'm gonna go max this out. Yeah, you're in a 3:43, so obviously you're faster.
Yeah, Yeah, but the only thing that's improved is the engine. Everything else is stock, but it's just, like, the tires just spin and shit.
Wait, I'm trying to find something. AR-12. Hell is it? Puff, God sakes. Ah, here it is. Showing in my stream, there's really no point of me streaming.
So I got just the parts I had on my body, like on me. Without going to the shop, I got my cardio at 360.
Wait, what? This does not make sense. How did he get a 715 horsepower forged 5.8 litre V8 and I can't even get by it? What? What do I have? Oh no, no, right.
No, you don't read the thing that's on. You gotta read the little number.
No, I got it now. I got it. Don't worry, bro. Costed me a lot.
What, 600,000?
Yeah, I mean, I'm on 9.8 million. Wait, you always have the ultimate parts. I thought you only have it once. Oh, that's good then.
You unlock them.
Oh, I need to go get some more ultimate parts then. Cause I was bored today and I got some. I mean, one. Right, tires. Track. I don't even know if this is that fast, to be honest. Oops. How? What the fuck? I don't understand. How do you check how much horsepower you got?
You gotta go to performance and then click L3.
Oh, 1,032 horsepower.
So, my Nissan Silvia has 825 right now.
Oh. Do you wanna go night and get some parts?
Sure. I'm just customizing the body.
Yeah, same.
What the hell is this? What? I can't fucking move the front bumper.
Probably because of the wide body.
No, I got no. Okay, there we go. Okay, what the hell? That's those are your fucking moves. Okay, I'll put them on. I'll make this car into a racer.
No. Oh yeah, you don't want to bring a racer to the car meet.
Oh, you think? Oh yeah. I'm gonna bring a fucking a camouflage fucking. Pink camouflage.
I mean, I'm just saying, you'd get murdered if you'd bring one.
Murdered what? People suck my dick or something?
Yes, exactly.
Well, they can do that then.
Oh god. X ghost.
I'll bring my S2. Actually, you can bring one racer car. It's the 70, I think it's 76, Volkswagen Golf GTI.
Mm-hmm.
That's a classic car. Anything, okay, 1990 and lower, that's a classic car. It has to be 30 years old.
Well, I got some of them. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna put a sound system on because why not?
Sound system? I don't even use fucking. I don't even have. What's it called? The music on.
Same! But I still put sound system on. Wow, what colour this?
Why not? What else are you spending money on?
What else are you spending my money on? I mean, yeah, true.
And
I don't know what rims to put on it. Can I paint stock rims? Yes, I can. I'm just gonna keep the stock rims. Cannot be bothered.
I usually paint stock rims. Unless it's a nice roof.
Right, I'm done. I'm coming out. No, wait, never mind. Customize stance. Yes, please. Exhaust sounds, well, I guess everything to the max.
For the Nissan, I buy the rims. Because you can buy the Nismo rims.
Mm-hmm. Right, safe changes. Effects, suspension. Yeah. Right, I'm coming out now.
I'm gonna make my Nissan Silvia all fucking pink. Because there's a racer, because there's a drifter in Tokyo that has a bright ass pink.
Oh, yeah.
Nissan
yeah. I don't know why, but people don't like Tokyo Drift. I like it.
That's the only place to drift.
Yo, this is fast. And it's only 361.
2 miles an hour.
Yeah. This is huge.
This is so fast, I'm going 4 miles an hour.
Wait, is this fast? It's 361. This car likes to jump.
Oh, must be Mexican.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I've already made 100 raps.
What?
Well, I've gotten a couple of them from the thing.
The thing, yeah, same.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that I can just overwrite that one. That's just a regular color for any color.
Well, I'm gonna wait.
Why do they have elite suspensions and freaking differentials and stuff? Here are you, day night.
Outside. Day. We'll go tonight in a second. What level is your car?
385.
So you're 24 levels higher than me. Alright, let's have a short drag race, okay?
Short drag race? Okay, get on the turbos.
No, nitro.
Nitro?
No.
Why not? I got a 15 pound tank.
Alright, come on, I'm waiting here. Other side. Back.
I see you.
Can you not?
I always delete the wing. I think I hate wings.
Same. What are you doing?
Are we gonna go to drag racing now?
Okay. How did it go? All right.
Where's the straight line? This is going a little bit ahead. Pretty straight.
Mm-hmm.
We just need a starting point and a stop point. Yeah, it's straight, but it's not really long. Oh, this is looking at that. They gotta make a drag strip.
Yeah. Oh, I know a good straight. Follow me.
The prison.
Just follow me.
Go to the prison.
No, I know.
Yeah, the street.
I got a better one. I don't even know where the prison is.
I marked it on the map.
I got a better one. How fast are you going?
I'm going, I don't know. Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna push mine 7 miles.
Oh, me and my friend found something fun here. Me and my friend, Oh, hi. You just went past me.
I am. It feels weird.
What? Oh!
on the bridge. So.
What?
Look, I'm in the middle of the bridge.
How?
Look where you hit me. Go back up and look where you hit me.
Wait, oh, for God's sake. What? No.
My wheels aren't touching anything.
Oh my God, you're lucky.
Can you see my wheel spinning?
Yes.
Oh, it resetted me.
Oh.
Wait, look where it reset me. It
where?
Put me on top of the bridge.
Oh, sick. That was funny.
Yeah, it's going to water.
Right. I'm going to the place now.
I'm taking the bath.
I'm not taking a bath with you. That's unhygienic.
I forgot to buy the repair kit.
Oh. Right.
I'm going to Port Murphy.
Right, here's a good straight. Where are you going?
Land on my brakes.
Come on. Alright. Wait. Oh yeah, no man. I'm better off to start again. I mean, you got ultimate pass, so I won't be surprised. Yeah. How much miles?
More than 200 after I hit the car.
Oh, for God's sakes. Right, go at night.
I'm not going to night this car. It's not 400 plus yet. I only use 400 plus.
I don't have 400 plus.
What? Hey, just stay right there at that race. Hey, what car? I'm gonna show you two cars. And what one should I use? Edit the two.
No, I'm at night already. Oh, I can't sort cars. Yeah,
this car is going to be fast. But gonna slide around and I'm probably gonna be in last place. But it's gonna be hilarious because it's fucking fast.
Alright, let me just change cars as well then. Oh, Kadawi streaming. Right, do you wanna join him? Right, I'm ending my stream. Yo, you here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm joining Kadawi, what about you? Do you not have him as a friend?
I do.